I'm never really thinking about what I'm doing when I'm performing. I'm sort of in the moment. I'm influenced by a lot of performers. So I guess it's going to leak out in some shape or form. It's the same with the music and the songs. I also grew up watching a lot of B-movies like The Blob and Day of the Triffids and War of the Worlds. 70s science fiction films like Saturn III. I love creepy, bizarre stuff. I really don't like gory horror films at all.